going. Like I care. Okay, let's get the show on the road.
Let's see what you're made of, son. Trevor, you're still banned.
What about these two?
Whoever wins gets banned.
He's won. Ban him.
I can't ban him. He's my goddamn husband.
He's young enough to be your son.
Ain't the internet a beautiful thing, honey?
Anyway, I saved your husband. Now get me a drink. I got a meeting.
Okay, but any more bodies turn up in my bar, I swear, I will not serve you.
Mr. Phillips.
Here he is. Yes, Mr. Chang, pleasure to meet you.
No, I am Mr. Chang's humble translator. Mr. Chang now.
You all speak Spanish, speak it to each other!
Mr. Tao Chung is pleased to meet your acquaintance.
Oh yeah, he seems it.
我说人事你真是太好了。你有空就加的来分杯的我。这真是我人生中最美好的一刻。
What the fuck is wrong with him?
就是这个来来来来来。
I'm out.
No, don't go. Please, I beg you. If you go, his father kill me.
Why do I give a fuck?
You don't. But we hear that Trevor Phillips Corporation is serious business. We pay good price. Things work out, we partner, make big money.
I'm rushing!
Well, let me show you the operation.
This is us.
Coming down to see the kitchen.
You can't get here quick enough. The Aztecas are coming. They think you took out Ortega.
They ain't mistaken.
Well, get down here and take them out too.
You sure your boss don't want this crank for his own personal consumption?
No, no. Mr. Chang Sr. is very specific. He wants a good, reliable source of methamphetamine. We will buy from you here and distribute using established networks.
I'm worried that might dilute what our operation's all about. We're part of the slow meth movement, bio-regional, locavores only.
Mr. Chang Sr. has much money.
I wouldn't be the first man to throw morals out the window for a paycheck.
Shit, Trevor, we ain't got long.
Whoa, manners, chef. These are our guests, all right? We got Mr. Chang and his humble servant.
Lao Shung! Nice to meet you. Trevor, we ain't got long till they get here.
Everything in its time, all right. Gentlemen, please, come check out the storage facilities. Go on. Nice, right? Ample room inside. Mr. Chang, please, sir, if you will.
Let me out!
Tour will recommence shortly, gentlemen.
Should we get the guns?
Yes, chef.
Help me!
Ugh. If I knew we were having visitors, would have done a little spring cleaning. I think it's time for the Aztecas to die out.
We gotta do something! They're through the gates!
We got nowhere to go now.
Look out! On the left side!
They gotta have the whole crew here! You've gone and made this personal!
Watch out, Holmes! Somebody's in! Ayúdale!
I'm changing back! Mi vida, vamos!
Yes, now!
They might be catching a chill. All right, time to recommence the tour, gentlemen.
Woohoo!
I think we have seen quite enough. I'll swing by and sign the contracts, all right? Just ignore the bodies.
Hey, Trevor, are we still gonna cook that batch?
Fuck yeah! Now! going on, Ron?
They were here for you. Here for you.
Who was here?
Them bikers. After you killed Johnny Kay.
And they damage my stuff, huh? They smash up my home, damage my soul. This statue here of impotent rage, this fucking meant more to me than Johnny Kay meant to anyone, and they smashed it. Those pathetic, midlife crisis, hog-riding, shaven-headed, fruity leather, chapped-wearing fucking assholes.
They're assholes, Trevor, they are. They're chap-wearing assholes.
Wait, you little shit. Whoa. Hey, Michael fucking Townley, right? Bitch wife, two kids, 45, find him.
Los Santos is a big place, Trevor. There's lots of people.
You are fucking useless. Huh? Find out who did that fucking robbery, all right? And if Michael Townley lives there, or anyone matching his description, I'm gonna kill you and your fucking cousin. Am I being clear now?
Yes, Trevor.
Thank you, Wade. Now smile. Yeah, uh-huh. Right? That's better. Run along. Now, Ron, shall we go? Cannot believe that they fucking destroyed my statue of impotent rage. The cheek, huh? The fucking cheek of it. I gotta swing by ammunition. Go to Sandy Shore's airfield, check it out. I'll come in your ear when I get a hold of you.
Oh, what are you buying at the gun shop?
I'm not buying anything. I need a sniper rifle with a high-power scope. They say they support local business. Well, we're about to find out if that's true. Melvin! How you feel about brand synergy, huh? TP Industries. Ammunition. That sniper on your wall looks like it'll do the job. She'll do nicely. Now I need a scope and a suppressor. It'll be quiet as a mouse. All right, now stop selling weapons to that half-wit Cletus. Ron, I got the gun. Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield.
Roger that, Trevor. But you gotta look out, because there's bikers all over this airstrip.
Of course there are! Two planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run. We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate them.
We are?
Yes, we are.
Did I get it wrong? I'm waiting at the water tower.
I don't see the hardware, but I do see a hell of a lot of bikers. Come up!
We gotta wait till you can slip in there unnoticed. Should give you the time to plan a route to the gas tank you're rigging up to blow.
Really?
The time is right.